my God, these people.
What's wrong, buddy?
It's this stupid news story. Republicans are trying to make it this big thing, and it's just stupid. It's not even a real controversy. When are we going to talk about the Americans who are starving to death in the street every day because they don't get enough Obamacare?
It sounds like your butt hurts pretty bad.
You know, it does, Dana. It really does.
Well, you know what? I have some good news for you. There's this new product out there just for this sort of thing. It's called Butthurt Cream.
Okay.
Yeah. Butthurt Cream it's like this new medicine, and it really helps you out when you get a bad case of butthurt. You know, trolling got you down, where thuglickin's getting to you.
Wow. It happens to me literally all the time.
I know. I mean, your butt really takes a beating. I mean, it's like your butt is really getting worn out. I've never seen a butt take so much abuse. I mean, your butt is like a welcome mat.
I get the picture.
All right, so all you have to do is squeeze out 2 fistfuls of butthurt cream, and you just apply it directly to the hurt area.
Oh, yeah? 2 fists?
Yeah, that's all it takes. You do? Use butthurt cream today. Butthurt cream is a topical treatment and should not be used internally. People who are pregnant, nursing, or could become pregnant should not use butthurt cream. Butthurt cream should not be used in conjunction with or supplementary to similar products such as aspirin for feelings, sour grape rash cream, snark guard panty shield, or Midol. If, after application, butthurt persists for more than 4 hours, please contact a job counselor because you're in the wrong business. Butthurt cream is a controlled substance in the state of Utah but is available for free from any government office in the states of California and New York. Do not watch MSNBC for at least 5 hours after using butthurt cream or at any other time.
This is Derek Burgess with Criminal Police Minneapolis. And I'm at the corner of University and Lowry. Saw this pig pull over somebody. Motherfucker got his door open. I hope somebody hit that light. Look, right there. Stupid bitch. two fat ass pigs. Again, I don't believe until the victim leave, or victims, I should say. Thank you. Man, another car. What the fuck? Damn, I can't speak right. So I don't understand, why are they kidnapping these people here? So they just put the woman and the guy inside the back of this car here. Or this van, the kidnap van.
You know why they were pulled over?
I have no clue. It's like I don't understand why they just kidnapped them.
With the spray paint and all that, probably is a stolen car, but I haven't trusted the rest of the police. And I've been grown out of any trust there.
I don't trust him as far as I can go.
Okay.
I don't know if you noticed or not, but the dude that was in the car here,
he kept laughing and smiling and all that other stuff. Okay. He's thinking that they're your friends. You see how that worked for you.
Right.
Okay, so the bacon is done.
It looks really, really good.